There were rumors of an abandoned German spy home from World War II deep in the woods of Maine. It is located and hidden in the northern parts of New England. Apparently, the spy built this all by himself. What do you think of it? After the war ended, the spy allegedly left and moved to New York City. It's not really known what happened to him after. Here's what we found inside.